promotion of intermission, and that's my fault. So I just wanted Raji to talk a little bit about the piece again. So here she is.
I just performed, during intermission, I performed a piece called Singapene by A.R. Rahman. And this piece in like Singapene in Tamil means Singa meaning lion and then Bene meaning girl, so lioness or like lion girl. And this song basically focuses on like woman empowerment and how women like are so powerful in the world and we like all, everyone needs them. So, and a line in the song, one of the last lines is the vitamin de tuning this is it. And it means wherever and whenever, like wherever you are, you should go out boldly without any fear. And that's like, I want everyone in this room and everyone all over the world to showcase their talent because everyone has their own special talent and never be afraid to show it. I really hope you all enjoy the piece during intermission. Thank you.
Thank you, Raji. A beautiful piece and a beautiful message. So thank you very much for sharing that with us. All right, we are going to do our 50-50 raffle now. It looks like the amount for the 50-50 raffle is $266. All right. All right, special helper here is going to help pick out. Thank you so much. All right. We have 872-158. 872-158. Do we have a winner? All right, we'll have the, if you are at the winning ticket, we'll have your winnings at the table right out here in the lobby. All right, thank you so much. And now for our final portion of the concert, I turn it over to Mr. Lee Russo and Mrs. Kathleen Ellinger and the Gilliland High School Band Program.
We have the tune. So I have to admit, this next song is sort of a self-indulgent decision that I made. Obviously, these tunes were from this part of the world, but they're from two different time periods. So we're going to do two Batman themes that I'm aware of, one from the 1966 series. And if anybody is my age, maybe a little older in here, you probably can appreciate that. And the theme that went along with it, I bet if I asked you to, you could probably sing it. And then the second part of it is from the 1989 theme, where the first Batman movie came out. So we're going to play it in two parts, 1966, 1989. Hope you enjoy it. Sorry, I forgot to mention that the 1966 version has a very a very open jazz element to it. We're actually going to feature Bowden Kienle. He's going to improvise on the tenor saxophone and play a solo for you. Thank you.
some last-minute coaching there. Our next piece, Sao Paulo, is a piece that was written by James Barnes. He's a very famous band composer, and he, on his Japanese tour, he composed this, these encores, and this was considered an encore, and Carnival Sao Paulo is a nice little city in Brazil. So I hope you enjoy it. It's a really cool Latin piece. Thank you.
Before we finish with our last speaker for the evening, just a number of people that I want to thank. First of all, do we have another round of applause for all of the performers tonight? And how about a big round of applause for all the teachers? And and Mr. Wynn Huntley for helping us with sound tonight. Thank you, Wynn. And a big round of applause for our awesome custodial staff here at GHS. And I'd also like to thank my administrative assistant, Ms. Amy Stewart, for all of her help in getting us through this tonight. Thank you very much. And I've been told I would have things thrown at me if I didn't make this last announcement. After the final piece, if we could all have your help for breaking things down, at the very least, if everyone can grab the chair that they're sitting in and take it out to the racks outside, and if you can also stick around to help break down tables or help get equipment back to the music area, that would be helpful as well. So if we could have your help with cleanup, many hands make light work. So we've got one more piece for the evening. I'm going to turn this back over to Ms. Kathleen Nellinger.
Thank you, Bob. So before we start the wind ensemble, this last piece, I just want to acknowledge one person. Brennan Reiner, it looks like in the program he plays the clarinet, but he also plays the trumpet. And Brennan, can you stand up, please, just to let everybody know where you are? There he is. So we're going to tune, but I want to talk a little bit about the piece. This piece is arabesque. When I went to look at it, I thought, oh my goodness, there's no way we're going to be able to play this piece. And one of our French horn players, Marie Collison, had suggested it. And I thought, oh my God, really? So they took the challenge on and they're doing it. And this particular piece is in three parts. It's there's a first part, it's like a jazz compositional, but it's called Tazim in Arabic language. And Tracy Way is going to be playing the improvisational part. And the next part is some nice clapping and some dancing areas, and then we've got the chorale that connects the two of them together. So I hope you enjoy this piece and enjoy your evening. Thank you very much for coming out tonight.